Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video, I want to show you how you can react to iMessages using customized stickers. The easiest way to do it is at the bottom left-hand corner of your screen, select the plus sign. I am running on the most recent update of iOS, which is iOS 17. So I'm going to then select stickers, and you'll notice a bunch of emojis that you could use. You can create your own sticker from a photo. Select the second one over from the left, and I'm going to select new sticker. Let's say I have this of myself. It's going to drop the background off of this photo. I'm going to select add sticker. You can add an effect. If this is a live photo, it'll go as a 3-second video. I could change the outline, make it like this comic. Here's a live photo of myself. Add this sticker. You'll notice that this is live. If I add an effect, it'll automatically make it not live. I could turn off live here. I actually like that live. I'm going to use this one. All right, so now I'm going to select my finger on this live sticker here, and I'm going to move it somewhere near the message. I don't want to cover it up. Now I have this live sticker photo of myself. The person on the other end is going to see this exact same thing. If you would like to delete this from the message, I'm going to go ahead and hold down my finger on the message, and then you'll notice that it says sticker details. It's going to show who sent the message. I could either save the sticker, or if you swipe your finger from right to left, you can delete the sticker off of the message. It is important to note that it's not going to be deleted off of the other person's phone. So they would need to follow the same steps that I just showed you to delete the sticker off of the message. I truly hope this video helped you, and I will catch you in the next one.